Let's give this vintage chair a more modern look. First, we're going to expose the bottom rocker by ripping off the skirt with pliers and then removing all of the staples with my needle nose pliers. Up next is my Bissell little green vacuum. I spray down the entire chair, and then this is the most satisfying part, to get all of that water and dirt sucked out. Ew, look at that dirty water. I set them on the curb for customer pickup and ended up with $175 profit.